Photographs of invading red flames exist as a portrait of love, proportionate to losses given. Erupting in season, invisibly three-dimensional, a sketchy outline in white around sugared fruits in the long-lost tree growing old in its shadow. What was has become what is becoming what shall be, a trinity cycle of angelic calculation, whispering and unsticking. The shattering sound dividing what has ceased from what ceases to be. One string snaps. This is the sound of what was new and the oldest vibration of all, following its twin.
I was a girl in the shade of walnut trees, awake in the shade of night. My sorrow a thin sapling, a body in a burning jungle, my hair falling like rain. A songbird whispers my accusation, night fills with vibrations in the shape of a body. The fossil of night punctures my body of salt. My eyelids a river, sunrise, asleep at the moment of the fatal shots. I fed you my body of ash. I fed you starfish in the shape of sunlight. You whispered, I fed you. My story is not my own. Roses spill into the limousine. I feel for fragments, trapped in metallic sunlight, trapped in crumbling salt. An umbrella signals the fusillade. Gunshots splinter like wishbones. I awaken barefoot in red dust, the ocean a pink memory. Sunrise bleeding into his skull. I am the music of a torn glove, the illumination of a black veil. Ash fills my mouth. My eyelids conceal a black sun. You saw in me what you wanted to see, the black glove of sun touching my elbow. An ebony staircase descending in the torrential avenues of Dallas, a black veil conceals. I was a girl asleep in a paper sunrise. I was a girl counting shadows, feeling for fragments of memory, weighed down with salt. You sat in the shape of smoke, your sorrow, a thin sapling. I kept you dry. I light the iris of the moon, watching the black and white screen at the moment of the fatal shots. My story is not my own. My story is not my own. Night fills with vibrations in the shape of a body. I fed you my body of ash. I fed you starfish in the shape of sunlight. My story is not my own.
One string snaps. This is the sound of what was new and the oldest vibration of all, following its twin.
Yeah.